My family was in crisis. I didn't know what to do. He'd been diagnosed with ADHD. So had I. So that meant that, among other things, like millions of other parents, I was wading through this mass of data and some therapies that I've come to call the ADHD industrial complex. Yeah, you know, there's special diets, there's exercise regimes, you can spend $3,000 on a system to stimulate the cerebellum, you could try neurofeedback or meditation or even swimming with dolphins, right? You've all heard that the therapy that's going to be perfect for your child, right? And it's usually going to cost more than you can afford. The book proposal I ended up writing was a kind of a plea to the universe for help. And I was so lucky that help did arrive. I was able to use my reporter skills, but also I found that my sense of humor was slowly starting to revive, and I think that helped me most of all. The great sage Wavy Gravy has said that you have to laugh, otherwise it's not funny. So, it's one of my favorite quotes. So, throughout the year that I spent researching the book, I really tried to keep that in mind as I was trying to get to the bottom of some of the issues behind this ADHD. You know, what is it? What is it really? It's so vague. It's such a hodgepodge of symptoms. How do you begin to approach it? What do you, you know, where does it come from? How do you treat it?